Alright, so we're gonna play some more Legacy. I'm playing Junk Deathblade. Played this guy, this is the third game now. First one was Storm, second one was Goblins. I don't know if he's playing the same thing. I'll be on the play. So we'll keep this. He said rematch, but I don't know if he's playing Goblins again, as we played the second time. So we'll kind of see what happens. We'll just play Catacomb and see what happens. Looks like we're playing Goblins again, okay. That works out. Probably around the Stoneforge, he probably has a Tarfire, as he seems to have one in every opening hand. Yeah, we have swords for him, that's cool. Jit, a bob. So what do we want to keep? We'll run out the Stoneforge Mystic, have the swords. We'll keep the Jit. And we'll keep the Lingering Souls, we're just gonna go play. And that's pretty risky. When you get a batter skull. We'll see what he does. We can always fetch and sword something. Just him. We're good. We can take the one. We're gonna grab a Savannah. Actually, that's okay. We have the swords open. Next turn will be, as long as it doesn't wasteland us, next turn will be Jit on Tarmogoyf. She does not. And this is pretty much game over for goblins. Tries again. Like he's fine. This is not going to go well for him. Would kill for a fetch land to get those blobs off the top. Okay. So, Abrupt Decay, Containment Priests, Scoozes. Drop off a Bob. Drop off a Truth. Thoughtseize I like now. You know, he has not all goblins run Blood Moon inside. So. Yeah, I think we're just going to take all the bobs out. It's not where we really want to be. He'll be on the play. Yep, we have a turn one Thoughtseize into a turn two him to Torok. We have a basic. Yeah, we're good. If we can go Thoughtseize him, yeah, we're cruising right along. Mulliganing down to five is just gonna make me even stronger on that. He has a lackey. Let's see how this five looks. Sharpshooter and War Marshal. we took away him putting more bodies on the board. So he can hit me with Lackey, he'll put a sharpshooter into play, not where he wants to be versus me. So the question becomes, do I fetch the basic forest? Or do I him and get rid of his Cavern of Souls? Because that is all that he has, is a Cavern of Souls. Okay, so the sharpshooter is bad because of Lingering Souls. Should have let him have the other guy. He top decked the Blood Moon, which is good. Now things are going to get out of hand for me. Okay, that's useful. So he has a Matron and a Tarfire. So, we'll play Sword of Fire and Ice next turn, equip it. And then blow up his sharpshooter. I think we can survive a hit after that. Now we're going to take out his pile driver at this point. Kill the pile driver. He can only hit me for 5. Feels one to me. Drew Swords of Plowshares too. Okay, so this turn is swing with Goyf, blow up Sharpshooter, play Lingering Souls. That's a problem. So he gets another Lackey and a Tinge Tree Hooligan. Land is nice. That is super useful. That's what we're playing. We're going to equip that bad boy next turn, too. We still have swords, too, that we can activate. Absolutely. Absolutely. so we're going to leave up the green in case I draw a force off of the attack. I can play a second Guiff. It doesn't matter, he's in 11, 12, and he only has 10 life. Yep. Alright, and that's gonna be it for me. So, Junk Deathblade versus Goblins. Yeah, that's pretty bad.